OMG. First, of course, I'm still at Disney, and so not my usual setup. And so, oh, I'm just clicked on this channel. What's the quality of his videos? He doesn't have good lighting or anything. Bruh, my quality is impeccable. But I'm not at my usual setup because I'm at Disney. But Xbox just revealed their next gen console, Xbox Series X. Bro, it looks just like a PC. Close that door, Samuel. My son just came out here. It looks just like a PC. How it's most consoles are horizontal. This one is vertical. They just revealed it. What it looks like. They didn't say anything about like the games or anything yet. They did reveal one game afterwards. Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice, something part two. I thought that was a little lame. If you're gonna reveal your console, you gotta come with a banging game. I know that game has critically acclaimed, but you gotta show like Fable 4 or something crazy. Like that Everwild game that they showed at the XO19, that was lit. For to show Hellblade 2, a sequel, I wasn't too particularly hyped for that. But the console, it's game changing, bro. Completely what no one expected. That's why Jeff Keighley was like, ha, y'all didn't see this one coming. No one saw this coming, bro. No one. So it's Xbox Series X and the controller. I didn't even pay attention too much to the controller, but it looked like an Xbox One controller. Just initially looking at it. Bro, the Game Awards is going on live right now. I'm going back to watch the rest of the stuff, but this is breaking news, bro. And so I gotta give it to you guys. If something else comes that's breaking, I'll stop watching the Game Awards and share it with you. But Xbox Series X has been officially announced by Xbox. It looks like a PC, bruh. The title, Series X. It's gonna be a series of consoles. I'm wondering if it's gonna have interchangeable parts where you can up, you know, like in PCs, you can upgrade the GPU and all that stuff. I'm wondering if this is where Xbox is going. So far, so good, except for the game that they announced. What do you guys think? I'm going back to watch the rest of the Game Awards.
I lost a tooth.
He lost his tooth. We out. Peace.